him performing right in front of you, along with being a motivational speaker, is such a unique combination. It was absolutely remarkable.
And I realized there are seven things, I narrowed it down to seven, that have made me successful. The same seven ways that I have an extraordinary life in the music business, which is so unpredictable, for over 3.5 decades.
The life principles, you know, you don't get to his level without the education and the dedication and the hard work.
I motivate my audiences from my experiences playing with people like Sting, Elton John, people like Buddy Guy, Ray Charles, Avril Lavigne, Michelle Branch. Every experience I have that seems like a life-changing experience made me grow, made me become who I am today, has helped me become successful.
I'm going to play a bunch of songs from some artists that I've recorded through the last 35 years. I'm going to tell you some stories, and then I'm going to share with you how I became successful and have stayed successful in the music business, which is one of the most difficult businesses in the world, for 35 years. And what I tell you will transfer into anything you do in life.